This town has many different elements that would attract you. The water, the old mill buildings, the farmland. We're close to the ocean. It's an ideally attractive area for an artist. And this space is not going to be available within 5 years. It's my feeling that this space will be gone. It's a prime time to make a move into this area and to secure a place here.
Old-fashioned downtown offers such a vibrancy that people just love it. And Amesbury is really just about the only place in the whole region that we found that still had the infrastructure of a beautiful, interesting downtown that offered a visitor the opportunity to stroll around and visit many shops as a destination.
So much is happening in the town. The people that are coming here, the businesses that are coming here, the public works projects, the private sector projects.
There's incredible artists in the area and healers and really interesting people. It's kind of like a bohemian area where art is very much alive. We've got potters, we've got wheat weavers, we've got fine artists, we've got jewelry makers of all kinds. And it's a very inspirational area. And to be able to offer a beautiful location like the old train station to display local art with natural light and easy access, great parking, again, it's a great opportunity to be able to do that and to offset, you know, the malls and mass art.
The downtown has all been revitalized and revamped, and there's lots of foot traffic that come up from the restaurants. So I've only been here for 2 months, but I felt that it's been an area that's up and coming and is on the brink of being more popular.
The appetite of the town itself, of the people that are moving here. They are very, very proud of their community and very much want to see a thriving downtown. And that was one of the things that attracted us here, and we haven't regretted it.
Well, I think that it's what Amesbury offers is its unique brand, and that it has this industrial past, and it offers this wonderful setting and backdrop for smaller artistic endeavors where people are no longer coming here to use the river as a power source, but rather as a quality of life enhancement, to be able to sit around and sit by the waterfall and enjoy the town. And it makes, I think, a perfect setting for the next wave of people that, rather than producing industrial products, or producing art.
I think that the more artists that come here, really good artists, that join together and provide a community setting, that's what's going to draw the public here. Artists working together and supporting each other's art will bring the public.